Choice for my pain. And one that my coach suggested I use was power. Show your power, Joey. Yes. We knew I could hold for a certain amount of time because we had done some testing and some real specific training in those power zones to know what my body could or couldn't handle and for how long. Much like we have been trying to prep your sort of endurance elastic, right? We are trying to prep the power elastic that I had in me and increase the duration of time that I could be in certain power zones. That would really work well with the rolling terrain, the flint zones of Kansas. So power was how I do my pace. Obviously, I was looking at heart rate as well. And one of the most important things is your perceived exertion, too. The more you know your body, my breath. Let's take some deep ones together. Don't get off. Look out. Dig, dig, dig. So, the better you know your physical capacity, your perceived exertion, and you're learning all about that on your Task to 40K journey. You're figuring out what speed, what heart rate, maybe if you have power, what power zone you're comfortable operating at. We're also figuring out like the fuels that will feed your system so you can accomplish this first 40K. We're figuring out the right gear. With all these different today, all the different things that we have been practicing sure to hit this statement. This is where we find out how it all works, how it all plays together, right? How that pudding tastes. We are quickly coming to your reward. You just deserve today, right? Sorry for all the metaphors and puns around food, but that's the school teacher in me. You're winding up on cool down for a view that you have truly done today here at Blue Rock Pass. Your sweat, your energy, rocking the hit. Look at this mighty Colorado right there, gloriously shooting from a sandstone. I'm your Arctic trainer, Yuri Oswald. It has been truly my pleasure today to take you on this ride and show you guys again the stations, views like this, and the horizon.